What is up, ladies and gentlemen? Reaping Casualty here, playing World of Warcraft. We are back with some more, finally. It is a new year. A lot of exciting things. So first off, I have a couple things I need to address real quickly. I apologize for not getting a video out to you guys sooner. I really wanted to get one out onto the first of the year, but then I got a real bad sinus infection, which turned into a real big cold, and it literally kicked my butt. So I've been sick the past couple of days. I'm still a little congested. You guys might be able to tell my voice, but that's not too big of a problem, as that is now starting to clear up. So I've been looking through my channel and looking at some of my videos. Sorry, I kind of got the little hiccups there real quickly. But I've been looking through my channel and I've been looking through my videos, and I've came to a conclusion about what I finally want my channel to be. Before, I wanted to do Let's Plays. I want to be able to play a bunch of games, be able to record them, edit them, put them up, do commentary over them, and then just upload them to YouTube. And I really wanted that to be for my channel, but as I've been watching my channel and seeing what my channel's starting to become, and keep in mind, my channel is still a very small channel. You know, I've almost gained 100 subscribers within the past month. And for me, that's huge. That's awesome, and it's exciting, and I finally hit, you know, I got a new record for subscribers in one day, which was only 6 subscribers, but it's really exciting to see my channel grow, and I'm starting to see a consistent growth with my channel, and it's all thanks to you guys, and it's because you guys love watching my World of Warcraft videos, and those are my biggest videos on my channel, and that started making me realize that I really decided on what I wanted to do with my channel, and that's strictly World of Warcraft content. We're going to keep our Let's Play series for our World of Warcraft, for our Warlock, but once he hits 90, we're going to be trying to do some raids, we're going to be trying to do some PvP, hopefully we may be able to get into arenas, I don't know. That's where you guys come in, is I don't want my channel just to grow solely off of just what I'm doing. I want your guys' help in this, and I really want you guys to be able to partake in this and be able to help me grow my channel as well, in the sense that I'm playing these games with you guys. I'm playing World of Warcraft with you guys. So if you guys want to add me on, add my battle.net account, send me a personal message with your battle.net info, and I will go ahead and send you a friend request. It might not be right away, but I'll do it as soon as I can, because I've been really getting back into World of Warcraft. I've been playing it quite a bit these past couple of days. I've been playing my warrior, a little bit on my rogue, trying to get back settled into everything, because I've mainly just played my warlock, but I've gotten to the point where I really just want to start mastering a class, and I've been playing, I played my warrior, and that was my first tune to ever hit level 85, 90, all that, and then my rogue went through, and I played my rogue, and I didn't touch my warrior again, and then I was like, you know what, I really want to play a warlock now, so then now I'm doing the same thing with my warlock, but I'm getting to the point where I'm like, man, I really just want to learn how to play one specific class and get really good, but on the same level, I want to be able to level up all the other classes to 90 and have an understanding of those classes, because I really want to get into the PvP area of the game and be able to understand each classes on how to counter what they do and be able to, you know, just completely understand everything about the game. And that's the fun part of the aspect, is there's so much that you can learn about it that it never stops, and you can always get better at your class. Even when you think you're at your best, you really aren't, and you can just get so much better at it. And that's what I really want to do, and I think I really just want to do that with the warlock, and I really want to understand the class. I've been starting to study up on the class, I've been starting to study up on rotations and what to do, and I'm starting to read up more on PvP, because once we start hitting 85, we're going to have to get capped on honor points, so that way we can start PvP a little bit sooner and start getting some better gear. And I've just got so much going through my head right now on what I want to do, and you know, this series, guys, is never going to stop. My channel is solely going to become World of Warcraft content at this point, I think. And that's just because you guys, I love making the World of Warcraft videos. I've been having a lot of fun with it. It gives me a reason to play the game further than what I already have been. But not only that, that's what the content that you guys really like seeing. I've tried putting out other content. I've tried putting out, I put out some War Z, and like the War Z footage grew kind of big, and you know, I have people who still want me to play that game, but I still have my final opinions where I'm still kind of iffy on the game, because I just, to me, it's not DayZ. It's a fun game to play that's different than DayZ, but it's not DayZ, and I'm not a fanboy of DayZ by any means, and they have a lot of room for improvement, but for me, it's just, like I said, it's just not that, and it's just not going to happen, guys, so I apologize if you subscribe to my channel based off my War Z content. Chances of me putting out War Z content at this point is slim to none, and it's going to be strictly World of Warcraft content, and that's great news for all my subscribers who subscribe to me through my World of Warcraft content, because, you know, you guys have been with me, you guys have been watching all my videos, you guys have been liking my videos, commenting on them, and it means so much to me, and you guys have no clue, and I've been having a blast making these videos for you guys. Now, also on top of that, I've also been doing the World of Warcraft videos, but now I'm starting to run into a problem where I really want my Warlock to hit level 90. I want him to hit level 90 fast. I want to be able to play him right away, get into the game. But the thing is if I do video content, then that kind of slows down the pace. So this is what I am going to do for you guys. I'm going to literally record a crap ton of footage and I'll commentate over it. It's going to be normal footage, whether I want to PvP, whether I want to go ahead and do some dungeons, whether I want to go ahead and just go around and quest. Normal content, guys. It's going to be the normal content. Nothing's going to change up. And that's going to go until I hit level 90. Now I'm going to record crap ton of footage because I love playing the Warlock so much. I've been having so much fun with him that I really want him to hit 90. But here's the problem that I get into. I'm only going to do this actually until I hit 89 because, like I say, guys, I've been saying on how much I really want to live stream in my past videos. But what I want to do for my first live stream, and I've been really thinking about what do I want to do for my first live stream, because I want it to be a good live stream. I want it to be memorable to me or to my viewers. But what do I want to do for my live stream? So I've been thinking about it. Well, what I've decided I want to do for my live stream is I don't care if it's a 6-10 hour live stream, I don't care how long it is. Once I hit 89, from 89 to level 90, I'm going to live stream that whole day until we hit 90. And that's, if I remember correctly on my Rogue, that was about a good 5 to 6 hours, maybe 6.5, 7. But that was a good amount of time. So I think we may do a live stream from 89 to 90. I'll have to work out the details on how I can do it when I'm not being bothered and I have free time to do it, but I will make sure it happens when we get there. My goal is to be level 90 by the end of February. I'm gonna try and put out videos daily for you guys. I really not only want my channel to grow, but I really want to be able to put out the content that you guys enjoy. From there, I'm gonna be, you know, so here's the ultimate plan for what we're gonna do with our Warlock afterwards. You guys will see some content on other tunes that I'm doing. I probably won't do a Let's Play series again on World of Warcraft, because with all honesty, having one on your channel is more than enough, and putting anything up more is just kinda overkill. I may do some live streams here and there of me leveling some other tunes, but that's besides the fact. Once we hit level 90, our goal is to get completely decked out in PvP and PvE gear. Each season, you know, I mean, continue it getting going. If I get good enough at a Warlock at that time, because like I said, I'm not the greatest at a Warlock right now. I'm very, very new to the class, and I'm still learning a whole lot, and I'm studying up on the class a lot. But once I hit, or if I get good enough, then I'll do tutorials for you guys. And I need to also have some content on earning gold and what we're going to be doing to make our gold, because I do want to get this tune gold capped out. I want him to be full on gold. So that's going to be our next plan for him as well. And well, that's going to be kind of a work in progress. Also, for all of you that have been asking for me to make a video over my add-on, I did make a video, but I went back and I watched it several times and I trashed it. It was garbage. I'm going to be doing a full in-depth tutorial on each individual add-on. So it's going to be one video for like my interface, one video for Omen, one video for Recount, one video for Postal, Auctioneer, Auctionator, Trade Skill Master, Gathermat. I mean, every single add-on I have, and I have an amazing amount of add-ons, guys. So that's going to be for the next part of the videos. So what I'll probably end up doing is I'll start having to rotate between each one until we get done with our add-ons, and then we're going to go ahead and go through our our leveling. We're going to bust that out like none other. So anyways, guys, that is it for the video. This is kind of more of a channel update. I have a whole lot of stuff I want to talk about, but I just wasn't able to get it in because of the amount of footage that I have. I hope you guys enjoyed the instance that we went through. And if you guys go, I can't even talk now. We're at the end of the video. But anyways, if you guys like the video, go ahead and click the like button. Also, if you enjoyed my content and you want to see more of it and you want to stay up to date with all of my World of Warcraft content, go ahead and click the subscribe button. It really means a lot to me and it helps out my channel grow, which is very important to me. Anyways, guys, I will see you guys again in the next video.